All right, what's going on, everyone? Metro City Railroad, and today I got an exciting video for you guys. Today, this video is all about G-bombs and H-bombs and a little game I love to play called Garrys Mod. And we're going to be doing it on a free space map, but there's a twist with the free space map. Let's just say the free space map got Manhattanized, aka made it look a little more like New York City, which features landmarks like the Empire State Building, 1 and 3 World Trade Center of the New World Trade Center site, a couple other skyscrapers. You guys could also download the save. I actually made some changes where the Empire State Building lights up at night, so does the World Trade Center. And for those of you that have ever seen the Tribute of Lights in New York City that they do every year on 9/11, that's also in there. So definitely check it out. You can search it up. I'll put the link in the description, but if you guys want to search it up, just search up Metropolis. And you should see the Empire State Building lit up in blue, and then two blue beams of lights hitting the sky. But yeah, so with this video, those of you that don't know what H-bombs and G-bombs are, it's basically a series of different types of bombs where it goes from, you know, regular explosives to nuclear weapons. And of course, I saved the best for last, the Tsar Bomba, which was an epic fail, but you guys gotta check it out. First time I've ever done a video like this, so if you guys like it, hit the like button and subscribe. There will be more content to come, more Garrys Mod content, GTA, even the railroad stuff for all my rail fanners out there. Alright, so thanks and enjoy. Alright guys, so if you made it this far, you reached the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And that last clip, I was just trying to drive away, but I wasn't paying attention to where I was driving to. So, yeah.
Let's
total
try.
Total epic fail.
Let's try.
Yeah, but, yeah, so there will be more to come. So, let me know in the comment section what you guys think and what, you know, the next Garrys Mod video should be in terms of epic fails and total annihilation / destruction. Yeah. So you guys can follow me on Steam. I'm going to attach the link below for that save so you guys can have all those skyscrapers and skylights and everything. But yeah. So until next time, this is Metro City Railroad, and thanks for watching.